Good morning, Beaufort High.
Today is Thursday, October 7th.
And this is your Beaufort High Morning News.
There will be an enrollment meeting for the summer 2023 trip to Berlin, Prague, Auschwitz Concentration Camp, and Vienna today at 6:30 p.m. Please RSVP using the website on the screen to get the link. See Mr. Miller for more information.
The Guidance Department is hosting the annual College Application Day tomorrow from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. in the Media Center. Seniors will visit the Media Center during an assigned time slot to complete college applications, meet admissions counselors, and complete their surveys.
Picture Day for all underclassmen will be Friday, October 15th in the PAC. Senior retakes will be October 29th.
The Guidance Department is hosting a Military Career Day on Tuesday, October 19th during all lunches. Representatives from various military branches will be available in the cafeteria to talk about all the career opportunities available.
The French National Honor Society is holding a bake sale today and Friday. They will be selling delicious cookies, muffins, and pastries. A car will be coming around to classrooms during all lunches. Proceeds from the bake sale will go to support relief efforts in Haiti.
Anyone wanting to join HOSA for the 21-22 school year, please sign up using the Google Classroom code on the screen and fill out an application form. The deadline for joining is Monday, October 18th. Applications can be found outside of room 1105. See Ms. Peebles for more information.
There will be a quick 10-minute meeting for all Model UN Club members on Tuesday, October 12th, immediately after school in Mr. Miller's room. The meeting will discuss upcoming competitions. See Mr. Miller for more information.
The Key Club meeting after school today is canceled for all members. Our next meeting will be Thursday, October 14th. Students interested in joining are welcome.
DECA members will meet Monday, October 11th in room 1215 at 3:45 p.m. We will write Veterans Day cards. If you are unable to attend, please make plans to pick up cards from Ms. Williamson.
Yeah.
Boys soccer conditioning will start on Monday, October 11th from 4:30 to 5:30 p.m. on the practice field. You must have a parent packet filled out before you can participate. You may pick up a packet from attendance or from Coach Rollins. Wrestling conditioning will be today at 5:15 in the small gym and run every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday until October 27th. The wrestling season will begin officially on Monday, November 1st. See Coach Lanham or Coach May for more information. Today, girls' golf will travel to Hilton Head for a match at 4:30. Girls' tennis will travel to Hilton Head for a dual match beginning at 4:30. JV and varsity volleyball will travel to James Island for games at 5:30 and 6:30. And JV football will host James Island for a game at 6. That's your sports news. Go Eagles!
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for a moment of silence.
Thanks for watching.
Have a great day. Students interested in
Prague, Auschwitz, summer 20. Oh gosh, it's dead.
Wait, how do you do the birds?